it's John Shaw in the second spot. And, Kinser hit it and dumps it upside down in the bottom corner. So the King just exits Anthony Orr, who was around sideways, and Steve Kinser